let's look at the new digital cluster on the new iDrive 8 system. In order to customize that, you can go ahead and access that by hitting the gear icon and then switching to different content layouts. Boost, trip data, assisted view, augmented view, route preview, map, G-meter, and media radio. Also, three different layouts that you can go ahead and choose from.